Good afternoon. My name is Alexandra Michelle with WBIM News. I'm currently standing in front of Baltimore City Hall, where protests for Freddie Gray are set to occur. However, right now, it is not very active. Police Commissioner Anthony Batts was here earlier holding interviews with media, but that's about it. There is also a vigil going on tonight at 7 o'clock. WBIM will keep you posted. I'm Alexandra Michelle with WBIM News.